Kevin Ray, rock star dad, and welcome to my kitchen. Today, I'm going to show you how to make Italian garlic butter. This is a hit in my house. We use it on everything from mashed potatoes, baked potatoes, Italian bread. You name it, we put butter on it. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to show you exactly what you're going to need. You're just going to need four ingredients. Obviously, you're going to need butter, olive oil, garlic, and Italian seasoning. Okay, first thing you're gonna wanna do is take your butter, and I've already got some of those openings. You can see there's not much left in there. So I'm gonna take some more butter, scoop out a big old blob, just like that. Now, take your olive oil and just pour enough in there to make it creamy. And give it a good mix. Be careful. I really don't measure when it comes to the olive oil and the ingredients, so you'll have to forgive me on that, but you see how nice and creamy this is getting. There's a little bit of lump still in it, but that's okay. Okay, well, once you do that, take your garlic, and oh, I already forgot.
Already prepped.
Garlic. We'll get all of that garlic out of there. Ah. And Italian seasoning. And then mix it. As my daughter likes to say, mix, 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 mix. Mix us all up together. And there you have it. Italian garlic butter. What I generally do is put the lid on, obviously, and then put it in my fridge and let it sit for about a day before I use it, because it lets all that flavor, that olive oil, the garlic, the butter, and the Italian seasoning all just merge together and party for a while. And it tastes so much better than just mixing it. It still tastes good, but it tastes so much better after about 24 hours. I'm Kevin Ray, and you just had a quickie with the Rockstar Dad.
My daddy is the best cook in the world. He's a rock star. You should always listen to my daddy. Tell all your friends about him, please. I need to eat.